An suspicious package was found in the area of Main and James Streets in Holyoke Thursday night. People who live in that area were evacuated for safety until it could be investigated. State police determined that the package was not dangerous and all residents were allowed back into their homes just after midnight.